horrible to my friend. She's obviously done something to her bridesmaids. And if that wasn't enough, I saw her put a spell on my brother that made his eyes go all...
Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, so calls for Christmas vengeance!
That's the most heartwarming vengeance of all.
And it's all my fault!
But how on earth is it your fault?
Fiddlesticks,
that's ridiculous. Because of course you didn't make Molly lose her voice. What she needs is my special cure.
What's your special cure?
Fresh honey, lemon juice, hot water, garlic, and ground ginger. But it's not supposed to be tasty. And most important, you take it last thing at night, then wrap your throat up with a scarf.
Maybe. I could make it for Molly.
Where's the concert?
Molly
will have to take the cure tonight. You'd better get cracking if you're going to get all these ingredients together.
I haven't really got enough time. Anyway, it's not my fault she lost her voice.
All of a sudden, Lily realized.